Zalfa, first day back in the gym.
Yep,
looking sharp, looking good, man.
Yeah, man, it's the mind that's sharp, but no running yet. But just get back into the gym, back into the swing of things, and you know, I'm coming in shape, man.
And the way you're moving on your feet there looks like you know, the layoff's not hindered your movement and footwork and that.
It's just the mind. Like, my mind's been active, been watching boxing, been analysing everybody my weight. So you know, my mind active. I had a light injury, but it is what it was, you know. So
I know I was about to ask you a couple of predictions, but now I'm just sort of getting in that vein of spirit of talking to you now about this, because what you just said there about analysing all your opponents, so this time out you really have been looking, haven't you, and just sort of waiting and reassessing your position in the division.
Obviously, like, I got injured, and like, people think I've took a backward step back, or they just kind of forgot about me, you know what I mean? I'm better than them all, and I genuinely know, believe that in my heart and soul. Like, look what I've done against Clark, and imagine if that was 100%. Come on, man. And so people thought I won, people thought it was a draw. Obviously, he won, you know what I mean? Credit to him, but that's what I can offer off a percentage. Imagine 100%. Come on, man. I'm not prospect that everybody was talking about, and I'm still that guy. And you know, this year, that was a minor setback, you know, with the injury. I'm going to knock these guys out, man. And that's what I'm going to do, and I do it looking good, and I do it well. And I'm not being loudmouth, I just believe in myself. And I know what I can bring to the table, man. You know, I don't get in the ring with these world champions for no reason. I don't bring the best out of them for no reason. You know what I'm saying? So this year, man, I'm not going to show, I'm just going to prove to everyone. Because if anybody knows boxing, you know how good I am. You know, good fighter when you see one. You know, like I said, I always say, in boxing, you got to be honest. Without being honest, man, you can't lie in that ring. Can't lie in that ring, you know what I mean? So there's some good fighters out there in my weight division, you know, but I believe in myself. If I don't believe I'm better than them, why am I boxing? If I don't think I can beat them in every department, why am I boxing? You know, you can't go in the ring thinking, oh, he's alright, or you gotta give him credit. Yeah, you gotta think, yeah, he's powerful, or you gotta give him credit that they're a good fighter. Of course you do. But you gotta believe in yourself. Damn right I believe in myself. I know what I can do, and I know what I'm going to do.
In your interview with Steve Lillis, I think it was, you talked about how you want Bowen. You want the British title.
Yeah, I want the British title, man. I want it. Yeah. I want it now. Yeah. But if Bowen wins it now, what a fight, Bowen. If Clark wins it, what a fight, Clark.
Now, both fights are really interesting. Obviously, with Clark, it's the rematch. It's unfinished business, so to speak, in a way. With Bowen, it's a different dynamic. He's the come-forward sort of pressure fighter. You're the slickster.
Yeah.
But you're talking knockouts more and more now.
Listen, man. There's not many fighters that can hit, that can move and knock people out. Normally, you've only got one and the other. You can move or you can punch. I can do both, man. Look at my record. I've had more knockouts than some of they've had fights. You know what I mean? And they're not little referee stoppages, the knockouts. People are going to sleep, or they're stunned, or so. Like, I can hit a move. You've seen it yourself. Like, I don't hit like I'm absolutely featherweight. You know what I mean? So now it's like, maybe I've been too nice in boxing beforehand. Now I've got this grit. Like, yo, I don't care about these guys no more, man. No, like, nice guys finish last, and I learned that. Nah, I'll be nice. I shake your hand, I show you respect, but in the ring, man, I don't care no more now. I'm just like, and as daft as that sounds, and as experienced I am, I've just found that out now. If that makes sense. Like, that was me or no? Join the sport, yeah, man. Boxing, fighting. Now I'm like, nah, I'm taking you out in front of your mum, in front of your brother. I don't care. After the fight, you can be cool, man. I'll shake your hand, man. Respect, mutual respect. Come to my mum's house for food on a Sunday. Get some good Jamaican food, man. But nah, man, I've got this different approach. Say things happen for a reason in life, you know. This little injury just give me that little, like, a different approach. You know what I mean? I'm boxing, so now I'm here. I'm here to hurt you, man. What? I can't even explain how I feel. I just can't wait to fight. You know, like, I hope they both had a good camp when you Clark and Sambo, because I'm coming. You got other good fighters like Archie Sharp. He's a good fighter. He's a good boxer. People can't sleep on Leon Woodstock.
No, what a fight that was.
Yeah, well, that was a great fight, but it was because he's been beat. I've been in that position. Still kind of in that position. People want to try and sleep in him, but he's been beat. Nah, man, don't sleep in these guys. No. See, some L's, they make fighters stronger, man. The best fighters have been beat. Look at Duran and Ray Leonard. First fight, got beat. 40's fight. It's a bit like similar to me and Ronnie Clark. But I had to fight that fight for a reason. But look at the next fight after that. Boxed him, hit him, move, you know what I mean? So I'm not comparing myself to Ray Leonard, by the way. I'm just, it's just an example of what losses can do to people, do to fighters, you know. People can't write fighters off just because they've been beat. So right, it's irrelevant, so learn, as long as you learn from that. And if you see, and you see my fight after that, even though it was kind of like a journey when I boxed his head off, clean line out of my hands, like, you know what I mean? So there's a lot of good fighters in the weight division, but if I don't believe in myself, why am I boxing? I believe in myself, and I believe I'm the best. Simple as that.
Simple as that. All right, nice one, Zopa. Nice one.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that video, leave your comments below. We love hearing your opinion, and also remember to hit that subscribe button. See you next time.